All right, folks, the deck is hand buff paladin. The goal of the deck is to play minions and spells that buff the cards in our hand so that we can play big beefy boys and bash our opponent in the face. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/raffle or here on YouTube. This deck is a much gooder deck than the one we were playing, so should perform well.
Uther versus Lazul.
Maybe not in a priest, but we'll see.
This encounter.
I will fight with honor.
Do I ever just keep this? Let's give it a try. I'm tempted to keep the Dawn as well, but... Hey, Raffle, how's the deck performing so far? Great, it hasn't lost once. Omega Lowell. Next turn we play this with two chargers in hand.
Well met.
Thanks for the great content, less than three.
Hey, you're welcome. Thank you for the 2 months, Mind Flavor. Even if you just got here, it should be very easy to find out whether this is Twist or Wild. I've made it quite apparent.
The end is near.
Why is everybody roping us today? Had everything but the Lothub.
This document looks legally binding.
I see.
Surrender.
Doesn't feel like a great matchup for me.
I'm on fire.
None may steal our secrets.
Gonna do another ChatGPT generated deck soon. Almost certainly not, no. That was not very popular video for how much work went into it.
Just a pinch of liquor.
Should I have killed the summoning portal? It's kind of getting a lot of value.
Don't worry, love.
Probably too late now, but. Opponent knows where the place is. Look, if they weren't roping me, I would let them summon more random legendaries, but they've been taking four times as long as me this game, so. I'll give them a chance, but.
None may steal our secret.
Yeah. I'm tired of getting roped out. Under normal circumstances, I would, but I'm tired of getting roped today. Rune seems like a fun card. Acolyte gives me card draw, which helps give me more stuff to buff. Thirty-seven health! What is wrong with people, man? It's just monstrous.
Let the pain speak to me. Kathoon! Kathoon! Kathoon!
Nice attack.
Bring the pain.
Thirty-four health would be good health for the cost. Yeah, that only works with Valyra though. It's a hidden rule in Hearthstone, so you should Google Valyra rule 34 to confirm. All right. Next turn we could even go Bran into Grimy, or we could hit the location into Grime Street and get a lot of value off of that.
Are you my master?
Kathoon! Kathoon! Kathoon!
Oh no, the opponent might overdraw me.
Too full.
Bummer.
Closely.
My hand is too full. Bring the pain. Yes.
Accidents. They happen, you know. Ah, too bad.
All right, there's 8 here, 13. Oof.
The shadows beckon.
Mill Rogue, really? No, it's just Cthune Rogue, but they have like Cold Light Oracle, I guess. That is a play that they have made. I'm a little bit concerned about the eye stalk of C'Thun. And we lose. This card feels just miserable to play against. There's nothing worse than getting punished for absolutely dominating a game of Hearthstone. Which is what this card does. Like, I've been way ahead this entire time, but because of one card, I lose the game. It's like kind of similar to how Spreading Plague felt when it was first released. Swear Ice Dog wins more games than C'Thun? Yeah, that's not even, like, remotely up for contention. It's just... how the card works. Again, not a good matchup.
You face Mecha Jiraxxus!
I will fight with honor.
I think I need to find a copy of Acolyte of Fame. It's a decent opener, though, with the first two cards. There's an Acolyte, nice. Yeah, this is a good opening hand. Chargers.
They happen, you know?
What is this, like a 3-6 now? Jeez.
The end is coming!
Ah, too bad!
It's an unfortunately timed Doomsayer for me. Freeze Mage a thing in this format, or is there no Ice Lance to OTK people? I mean, there is Ice Lance, but that's not good enough.
Come on, we're slaying an old god. We're slaying
Wait, this card has Taunt? I could have survived last game. I didn't even know I had Taunt. Oh, no. Yeah, I had a brand on the board, too. I was just completely clueless. This is, I think, the first time I've ever played the card. They just gave it Taunt? Okay. It's a little bit... less feels bad, man, but still... reading the card explains the card.
Accidents. They happen, you know?
Yeah, Vortag? I think I buffed it already. That is a really big Acolyte of Pain.
Voidwalker, ring ring.
Why do you call?
Okay.
Bring the pain.
Ah, too bad!
The Gurati will fall!
You got a pair.
Reporting for duty.
It's going into the twisting another turn, isn't it?
Reporting for duty.
Siphon?
Let the pain speak to me.
To battle!
Good sign.
We're gonna be rich.
It's less good.
Who knows what secrets will unfold?
Join the goats or meet my fist.
Is that the twist? Jeez, I thought I had a reasonable read that they would have played that previously. Now I am very far behind. And probably losing this game. Okay, let's protect our buff boy here. At least we've seen a lot of the removal already, right? Other than Heckfire. I'm just out of card draw is the main thing. Until I maybe get Runa. Oh, Shadow Flame is a concern. They're not even, they're barely halfway through their deck and they fit every removal piece, it feels like.
Get it out! Get it out!
Alright.
Come on! We're slaying an old god! We're slaying an old god!
We are all in now. We've seen Twist, we've seen Shout. Seen most things that are a problem for me here. Hey, welcome back, Blood. They must have a Taunt Giver here. Omega Lull. Another Taunt Man.
None shall.
Oh, I guess. This seems necessary.
But your world is still doomed!
Tech Warlock? I mean, it's just 40 card Reno in a format with a far fewer cards than Wild, right? I like this guy, but I don't know if I like him enough to keep. Well, I need to find a lot more minions for these two right cards to do anything. Yeesh. My god. That means I'm all but guaranteed to draw a minion next turn, right?
Death does not scare me.
Okay. Some big, well, this guy's not terribly large. Five? It's kind of a concerning number for me. Jeez. I do need to get a minion down this turn, right?
You gotta pay off.
Unfortunately, still in Hero Power Shield Slam range.
Death does not scare
but that's not coming
me.
Down this turn, so. Well, I guess it could still with the coin. See what we get here.
Come on, we're slaying an old god.
It's gotta just be big enough here. Confused by what 5-mana minion they chose not to play there. And the fact that they chose not to do that last turn.
Sharp gadgets and steel.
That's what I figured it was, but then they didn't play it, so it didn't make sense to me. Good lord. Let's see what's in the box first.
Accidents, they happen, you know?
None may steal our secrets.
How worried am I about Brawl? Probably pretty worried here.
Reporting for duty.
Brawl.
I have the power.
Hmm. Yeah, what's the hesitation here? Time for a punish.
I see.
Not in my house.
The battle.
Ah, too bad.
Don't worry, Lux. The cavalry's here. Giddy up.
Brawl costs 9 mana, even with the, because of the ump reduction. They play in Patron Warrior, there is no reason to assume that's the case. But many reasons not to assume that's the case. Paying attention, close attention to many death hurdles the Emperor Thorazin threw me off. To be fair, I think zero cards, other than maybe the Thorazin indicated Patron Warrior. I don't. In what is otherwise not a good matchup. Man. It's like they're doing it on purpose. Just to irritate me. I think I want to go off curve here to draw some more cards before buffing them. Yes, opponent does see my username. Unhinged behavior? That's what I'm talking about. Play this. Hope to dodge silence. And just hard removal.
I bleed for Cthulhu.
I can heal it, but I can just go here into here next turn. Sweet looking deck, though.
Don't worry, Lux. The cavalry's here.
Minus the whole 37 cards part.
Jeeves, I broke it down.
Your neck betrays you.
Go here into here next turn. Or there. I don't know how much removal they're running is the thing, so. I don't know how much I should be playing around it. Or, like, I don't know if they're Reno or not.
Well met.
Well met!
I have no time for games.
Okay.
Light sing! And the impure fall.
All right, Almegalol coming in clutch again.
Wow.
Come on, we're slaying an old god. We're slaying an old god.
I still don't know how much to play around removal. Probably just play it safe. I've got a lot of damage. And I can refill with the Bran Rooney still.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
I feast upon the night.
Well played.
Thank you.
Don't worry, Lux. The cavalry's here.
Jeez. I thought they were about to brand MC Tech. Oh no. That would have been devastating. But funny.
Uther versus Nazoth.
I'm excited to see another warlock.
I will fight with honor.
Bran MC Tech is a classic combo. Actually, it wasn't a combo until after League of Explorers. So it's an LOE combo. This hand is doo-doo. As is the matchup.
Reporting for duty.
We do have Bran or Lotheb, though. Lotheb's probably important for blocking a oof. Just pretty desperate for cards right now. No, you have to have between 30 and 40 cards.
I ain't talking.
Come on, we're slaying an old god.
Not ideal. What? Oh, that could have been so good. here. I guess I can shrink that if I really want to, but I need to get the bust rolling. Now draw Honcho and Leroy. What about Timeless Blessing and Timeless Blessing? That would be pretty sweet.
May steal our secrets.
Hey, join the
guard! The light for my mother!
The battle!
Well, that's some card draw. Oh, I was gonna play that next turn. At least it has taunt, but it's kind of in the way, right? So it seems the deck performs better when you read the text on the cards. Shocking.
Song on the wind, dearie.
I will fight with honor.
None of these are good enough to keep. We want buffs and draw. Got neither. A buff. I think there are more stuffs that we could hit. Okay, that gives me an additional charge minion. Worst case scenario, I just go here and hero power on three. Yeah, I think he quit a long time ago, Phil. I vaguely remember like a set of rage tweets and somewhat weird behavior. Okay, let's get to four. I mean, we've got chargers.
Love the content as always, Ruffle. Thanks for the entertainment every day. Wow.
Hey, appreciate that, Almond. Glad you're enjoying the content. Thank you for the very generous bits. That'll be good for getting through big dumb green elephants. I think we just plan to Lothab next turn. Hopefully protect this for a bit longer so that we can start flip. Never mind. I mean, it's fine. I would have rather that stayed on board, but we've still got a lot of damage.
Ancient One calls. The end is yours.
Let's actually go here. I need to save this for the eye stalk.
None may steal our secrets.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
Light them up!
Right, I should have used that on this. That was a silly goose play. Doesn't have great removal stuff in this format. Paladin have ways to summon from hand. I'm not sure what you mean. Like without paying the mana cost? Damage. Not quite there yet. So, still, let's start heading to Northrend. Using a spell weapon? Yes, but not in this format.
My winged children fill the skies.
Wait, do we die here? We've already seen one swipe.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
If they're looking to set up a C'thun turn.
C'thun is my shield.
I don't think he's going to be big enough, though. This Almegalol is hard carrying right now. Has gotten us so many different lethals. I'll be right back. Uh-oh, queue times might start taking a little long here. Jeez. 1 second. Unlucky. We climb to the ranks where no one is yet. Oh, I lied.
Uther versus Maiev!
None can escape my fury.
I will fight with honor.
Surely I'll draw some more minions here, right? Alright, Rogue is again that feels bad man matchup where they use my own stats against me. So. Gotta get lucky somehow, I think, or figure out a way to win.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Okay, maybe it's not Cthulhu. Maybe it's just like N'Zoth Jade. Poor Milro. Kind of want to get more stuff in hand for the smugglers run than this. I want to find some like card draw minions would be ideal. Okay, that's probably just good enough here.
Job's done.
Pretty good distribution there. But I still need my card draw. To the board. Let's go here. An ogre and a yeti. Did you know that the DVD logo needs exactly 8 minutes and 7 seconds to hit the corner? I don't know if I can trust you, but if that is true, you better hope I take a long break sometime.
Does not scare me.
I'm not going to hero power here because I'm worried about Vanish. If a large portion of this board sticks, we just play the Lothab next turn. This is probably just the play.
Smart moves, I concede.
Turns out it was, in fact, the play.
With honor.
Okay. Timeless Blessing on the Echoing Ooze has proven to be pretty decent. There's that owl again.
Reporting for duty.
Another one.
Come with me into the future.
battle.
Seems like this game might drag on.
It's your time now.
Healbot draw. Big owls. That's not really where I wanted those to land, unfortunately. Although... Lady. No.
Yeshi.
It's the faceless thing that copies stuff, so I don't really want to have to deal with that.
From the void I come.
Shields up!
It's fine. Just use the other owl now, I guess. This guy, he is probably at this point our only hope. And he's gone.
From the void I come.
Hey, he's back. Who wins in the hand buff control warlock matchup? Generally, it's been the control warlock, but I don't know. We don't have enough data in wild to. Know for sure what matchup spreads look like.
My shield for Argus.
Move aside.
This is one way to stop people from overextending on their turns.
Shield for Argus.
Reporting for duty.
10. Oh no, I've got more than that. I've got quite a lot from hand. If this is Nazdarmu goes face, opponent is in trouble. At least they let me finish my thought. Exacties. Alright, I lied. Clearly it looks like the hand buff paladin wins every time. Just lost those two at the start where I kind of punted, especially that rogue match was kind of embarrassing.